what is a synchronous motor? A synchronous motor is a type of motor in which the rotation of the shaft is synchronized with the frequency of the supply current. It uses an electromagnet stator, which creates a magnetic field that rotates with the oscillations of the supplied current. The rotor can be either a permanent magnet or an electromagnet that turns at the same rate as the electric field produced in the stator. There are two main types of synchronous motors, non-excited and DC excited. In a non-excited synchronous motor, the rotor is made of steel. It rotates in step with the rotating magnetic field produced by the stator. DC excited synchronous motors are typically larger. They require a direct current supplied to the rotor for excitation. Synchronous motors are used in applications requiring precise speed or position control. They are typically used in low-speed, high-power applications, such as textile, paper, and steel mills, centrifugal pumps, grinders, and robotics. If you like this information on synchronous motors, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for more videos. For general information about Radwell, visit us on the web at radwell.com or connect with us on social media. Thanks for watching!